predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation.